here on the west coast of Florida, up through the Panhandle, and even in the interior sections here of the southeast, we're going to talk about impacts, flooding downpours, power outages, rough surf, and even the possibility of some isolated tornadoes cannot be ruled out, but that adds to the real impact scale being a 1. As we take you through time here, we're expecting landfall somewhere in the late Monday, early Tuesday time frame, potentially somewhere in the Panhandle of Florida or perhaps southern portions here of Alabama or far southeastern portions of Mississippi. So that's the area that we're thinking of right now for landfall as a tropical storm.